From a young age, Robert has avoided confrontation. To be fair, most people avoid confrontation in life, but there are several different ways of avoiding it. Robert takes it to a whole other level. He runs. Literally.
Teleport with me to Royalski Town, Lady Beautiful. We will become Mr. and Mrs. Mayor and give everyone free roller skating lessons.
Robert, do you know why Alicia is wearing Stacy's outfit? Look, Bobby is stuck to Kelly. I didn't leave them like that. I won't tell, but you have to promise to stop. I don't play with your cars. Can you please just tell me if you played with them? Robert!
Kid, where are you going?
As he grew, so did his problem. Pretty soon, even the slightest decisions would cause him to flee.
Cream and milk!
We've got a whole new shipment of brakes that need to be unpacked. Keep working hard, you'll be able to afford that roadie pretty soon.
Hey, bud.
Hi.
You think you could fix this? It's my sister's. She took a spell.
She'll need some love, but Robert should be able to work on her. We'll see if we have any extra wheels kicking around. Robert!
Excuse me?
Leave your address. I'll have him drop it off at the end of the day.
Thanks, Bob.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Hey, bud, thanks a lot.
With the new wheel and all the handiwork, it'll be $100 flat.
Really? That much, eh? Kind of thought it would be like 30 or something.
No.
How about you cut me a deal?
It's not up to me.
Remember all the fun lunch hours you subbed together? You Just always play tag.
You're a speedy one.
Maybe I could give it to you for 95?
See, I don't know what to believe now because 2 minutes ago, you couldn't do anything for me. That's very confusing, Rob.
Away from her dropper, that's mine! Look at her! Look at what you did! Don't you see you messed up Lady Beautiful's hair? Now she is less beautiful!
I'm sorry!
Not good enough!
I'm sorry.
It's okay, actually. I just spent all this time getting this ready, and now she's less perfect. That's all.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, I know. It's fine. You can go if you want.
I'm sorry. Did you say Lady Beautiful?
Well, yes.
You remember! Oh, you can help me collect shoes!
What are you doing? Collecting sneakers. If I find enough of them, I can put them in a circle around me in the grass. And then Lady Beautiful will come to life when we teleport to Roller Skate Town together. Duh! Okay. You won't be needing those anymore.
What's your name?
It's Dennis. But pretty soon it'll be Mr. Mayor.
Are you real?
Does that matter?
Yes.
Of course I'm real, Robert. You know what else is real? You're not running. That's extra real. Give my warmest regards to your dear sister, Wallis, and don't forget to ice that knee.
And as he set on home, Robert knew he no longer needed